In light of the news that Khloe Kardashian is pregnant, some fans were quick to point out that, in the past, Khloe Kardashian had appeared to struggle with fertility issues. In light of her current pregnancy, they accused her of lying. Khloe, first of all, insists that she never lied to anyone about that. And second of all, while speaking out about this pregnancy, she blames failures to conceive on Lamar Odom. Khloe's pregnancy comes on the heels of the news that Kylie Jenner is pregnant and will become a mother at the age of 20. Since Kim is also pregnant via surrogate with her third child, 2018 is going to be a very interesting year for the Kardashians. For one thing, we'll be learning three new Kardashian baby names. Kim is already a mom and she's married and has her life together, so we don't really have any real concerns in that department. Kylie Jenner, well, she got pregnant at 19 after, by our calculations, very likely getting pregnant with Travis Scott's baby after 1 month of dating him. It doesn't help that Travis Scott is Kylie's rebound boyfriend after her years of on again, off again with Tiger. On top of her youth and maturity issues, people just don't think that Kylie has any realistic grasp of how time-consuming it is to have children. Aside from her massive network of supportive family members and her basically infinite resources, Kylie's one real asset is that she might actually make a good mom. She's caring towards her dogs and that's usually a great sign. Khloe, on the other hand, has a reputation for being controlling. Some worry that she might not make the best mother. But some fans have other concerns about the mom-to-be. Fans have long memories, and thanks to the internet, nothing ever just goes away. So, for years now, it's looked like Khloe might genuinely struggle with fertility issues. It's been a recurring storyline on Keeping Up with the Kardashians. One fan in particular, Instagram user @Toria, worried about how that storyline meshed with Khloe's current pregnancy. "I'm not hating, but you lied to us on the show when you were married to Lamar Odom that you were having issues conceiving." That's an interesting accusation. And a good point. After that you finally tell us the truth that you never wanted to have a child with him because you both had bigger issues in the relationship. Like Lamar's alleged substance abuse issues, basically. It's unfair to those who are truly struggling in that area. You get the feeling that maybe this is personal to this Instagram user. Khloe Kardashian actually replied, defending herself, and kind of throwing Lamar under the bus in the process. "I never lied to anybody on the show. I did try and I did go through fertility treatments. Those were documented. It sounds like maybe they should have done more testing before she put herself through that. But once we went through the fertility treatments and we realized the problem did not lie within me. Gee, we wonder who that might be. The only thing I ever withheld was who had an issue fertility-wise. Finally a light went off in my head, let me remind you, it takes two to conceive." Nice use of subtlety there, Khloe. Khloe doesn't say that Lamar Odom is sterile, but, isn't that what she's saying? We're reminded of that line from Kanye and Kim Take New York that became one of our favorite memes. To the camera, Kim Kardashian says, "I'm dropping hints that I'm single." The camera then cuts to Kim's conversation, where she bluntly states, "I'm single." Well, you might say that this is Khloe dropping hints that Lamar Odom is sterile and that this is the reason that they were unable to conceive. It's a reasonable explanation, though we don't know that Lamar will appreciate it.